Ladies and gentlemen, coming up Saturday, November 10th at the Bonnie Lake High School, don't miss the Revolution. Presented by Liberty Events and Promotions, it is a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Submission Grappling Tournament put on by your lead official tonight, Jeff Bourgeois. Referee steps in to stand them back up. Keep the applause going for these two featherweights. This is a great fight. Hey, there's still several weeks until Halloween. Let's keep the booze to a minimum until the 31st of October. We got our first fight heading to the third and final round. Out of the red corner, Vic Gardenhire representing Team Circa. And out of the blue corner in the black trunks, representing Jacobs Fighting Systems from right here in Shelton, that's Jason Alfatiris. And bigger than life on the big screen, one of our No Limit ring girls.
Destroy everything.
Here we go, Fight fans. Keep it going all through the third and final round. We're headed into the final minute. Keep the applause going. Keep these guys encouraged. Ten seconds. There you go. Let these guys hear it. Both fighters making their debut, leaving it to the judges' scorecards. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for both these guys. Both of these guys were making their debut here tonight. Without any prior training, fighter out of the blue corner has been training 8 months under the Jacobs fighting system here in Shelton. Our fighter out of the red corner, a state qualifier wrestler in high school, stepping in for an injured fighter on short notice. Your winner. All three judges score this fight 29-28, a unanimous decision for Jason Alfatiris. And keep it going for his opponent, Vic Gardenhire. It's